Volunteers are athletes' best friends. And not only athletes, but also tourists, viewers, and even another volunteers. It's impossible to imagine Kazan Universiade without this 20,000 people army. It's high time to introduce these heroes to you. I'm an arrival departure volunteer. Small things, true care, truth brings. I meet guests and participants of the university games. I like meeting new people, seeing new faces around. I know you'll be at my show, watching, waiting, commiserating. We've come from Yekaterinburg. Most of us will be working at basketball. I will be working with WA team, incident management team. If some volunteers, for example, can't be at work, then we will replace them. Being a volunteer is a sort of distraction from my studies. I can relax and at the same time do something useful for other people. We've been preparing for 2 years, and I don't even have enough words to describe it. I really got goosebumps when I came to Kazan finally. And I will be staying here for 3 weeks and will become a part of this world event. I decided to make my own contribution to the Universiade. I am proud of being a volunteer, proud of being of use to people, and that's so cool. These guys are very cool, they know their job very well, and they are ready to provide help at any time. That might sound overstated, but I would say that volunteers are one of the key elements that will let the games to be held successfully. Purchase the tickets for the competitions and see you at the viewer stands where volunteers will be waiting for you as well. Let's support our team and show them how real university games shall look.